What defeats people in business absolutely is the self-talk that's going on in the brain. And I know because I suffered from that for the first 5 or 6 years in business, because what people do is when they're insecure, when they take a hard hit, they go back to their worst self. And the worst self I always went back to was me in school not being able to read and kids making fun of me.